Welcome to the channel. In this video, we will see how we can enable the dark theme in Python IDLE. Here I have opened up the Python IDLE and by default, we can see the light theme. In order to enable the dark theme, we need to click on options. Then we can find configure IDLE. We will click on that. And when we click on that, settings window will open. Here we can do a lot of customizations. You know, we can change the font, we can change the font size and all. In order to change theme, we will click on highlight. And here we can see that IDLE Classic is selected, which is the default theme. And here, if you click on this option, then we can find IDLE Dark and IDLE New. This IDLE Dark is the dark theme. We will select that. And after that, we will click on apply and okay. So that's it. You know, we have enabled the dark theme in Python IDLE. So this is it guys for this video. Thank you for watching. I'll see you later in the next one.